In a country like Canada, there is a rising of anti-Semitism 40% more than the year before. And this is true in fact. Now, the question here is that why this anti-Semitism is happening today. The anti-Semitism and rising of the anti-Semitism in Canada happening today for two reasons. Number one, because we are trying to cut the new wave of anti-Semitism, that we are trying to put anti-Semitism under or wearing the mask of anti-Zionism. So basically, if you try to insult the Jewish today, it's easier to insult Israel or the state of Israel or the Jewish people, deny their existence, deny their right to defend themselves. And that's basically the first problem. The second problem is the politically correctness. The media in the old days, their job was to say the facts and the truth. That does not mean that you fabricate things to balance or to satisfy one side or the other side in the same conflict. We need to understand that today, anti-Semitism is not just affecting the Jewish people, it's not just a Jewish people matter or concerns. It's also Christians, Ahmadis, Baha'is, Falun Gong, Uyghurs, and so on. Because if they start with the Jewish, they will end with you. Count on it. If they start with the Jewish, they will end with you. We cannot any longer remain silent on one community facing persecution and we're sitting down watching. We are all need to stand up, speak up. We are all in the same boat. We cannot afford to be silent anymore. That's it.